Hello, welcome to the next installment in my YouTube series. Today I'm going to be talking about something that this week I've been asked a couple of times in person, and I've also posted on social media about it. I want to talk about the weights versus machines argument, the free weights versus weight-based machines argument. I read an article on it the other day, basically just explaining a few things about it, mainly the Smith machine, talking about a couple of features that has about sort of limiting your movement or restricting your movement that you might have, and a couple of negative sides to it. So I just wanted to put out my spin on the weights versus machines argument. First of all, you know, I do believe that machines have a place in the world of training. I believe that they can be useful if applied in the correct sense and for the correct training goals. Two types of training goals I want to talk about is muscle building and strength gaining. Very different forms of training. Strength gaining is all about numbers, all about getting stronger. Muscle building is all about the size, putting on muscle mass, and gaining lean or gaining bulky muscle mass. So two kinds of different training goals I want to talk to you about. For muscle building, things we need for muscle building, three key factors in muscle building, in my eyes again, my opinion, is isolation of the muscle, so isolation of the tricep, isolation of the bicep, isolation of, you know, your quads, whatever it is you're training, isolating that specific muscle and targeting all of your effort onto that muscle. Tying in with that is contraction. So once we've isolated the chest, we need to contract the chest. That's what we need to feel working. If we're doing a chest routine and we feel it on chest and around our shoulders too, then we're not solely isolating the chest. So isolation is another thing that I'm really keen on when training for muscle size or to hit specific muscles. And as well, focus. Focusing on that muscle and contracting that and that muscle only. Focus is one of the big things of muscle building for me. When I'm sort of lifting, or when I'm training someone on bench press, or training someone on, you know, bent over a row, whatever it is, I want them to be thinking nothing more about the muscle they are contracting. That's all they think about. So that requires a lot of focus and a lot of energy. Isolation, contraction, and focus. That is the three things for muscle building. Now, the advantage of machines for me from a muscle building perspective with this, with focus in mind, is that the machines, yes, they do limit a movement. We're stuck to one specific movement phase. We can't change it around a bit. We don't have too much variation in grip. We can't go wider. We can't go narrower with grip. So isolation and contraction can be applied more because you have less things to focus on aside from contracting your muscles, is my opinion. I think if you're on a seated chest press machine, you don't have to worry about the movement or whether the bar's too high or the bar's too low. All you have to do is just work that muscle and push it. I also feel, because of this, that machines do give you a brilliant isolation and contraction ability, because you're in that movement plane. As long as you've learnt to correctly tense or contract that muscle, then you will be able to isolate it arguably more, if not as much, as you would with free weights. So that's my opinion. Now, for strength, is completely different. For strength, my key things for strength is it needs to be simple. You know, it needs to be brute force, and it needs to be specific. Okay. As specific as possible. Alright, you're not going to get a movement that is 100% specific to a certain area, whether you're shoulder barging someone away, whether you're holding them away in a game of rugby or football, or, you know, whether it's a movement pattern for your maybe gymnast or whatever. When we're training for strength, I do believe free weights are better than machines. I believe they're better than machines are for strength training, because that's what you have. You have that, you will recruit more muscles doing a bench press because you have all sorts of things stabilizing you. So you will recruit more muscles doing that. I do believe as well that a bench press with a free weight bar is a lot more effective in terms of generating brute force strength than it is on a machine. You can go heavy on a machine, but I do believe personally that free weight exercises are better for generating strength, because you can do a number of things. You can go single-handed, so if you do have to hold someone away, if you do have to pull someone to the side, you can do a single-handed press or a single-handed pull. So you're getting both the neurological focus in there to be able to use one arm to pull someone away, and you're getting that strength in there as well to use your arm and pull someone away. Also, you can work statically with one arm and movement wise with another. So I just believe personally for strength there's a lot more room for specificity in training for strength with free weights. Just a quick recap on that then. For strength, we need compound exercises. So you're talking your big four, your deadlifts, your squats, bench press, and for backs, pull-ups, probably the best strength exercises for back, because it just keeps your posture and your position, because that's better for another day. But your big four exercises are all your compound exercises. You don't really get any machines that replicate the movement or the muscle recruitment number or workload that you will get in a deadlift or a squat or a pull-up or a bench press. For me, for strength, they're brilliant. They're the big four, top four exercises you want to be using on yourself or on your athletes if you're looking for a stronger performance-based outcome or goal. Also, you need to train your movement, not your muscles, okay? Movement and technique, very important in sports, very important in that environment. So train movements, not muscles, better done with free weights. Now for muscle bodybuilding or whatever it is you're doing, isolation, contraction, and focus. Machines, in my eyes, are just as good as free weights. I would never say better, because they both have their own place, but machines, just as good for this. So, don't be afraid of putting people on machines. Don't be afraid of using machines yourself. You can very much get a great isolation, get a great contraction. And as I said before, it does take away a little bit of the focus you need to get these results. Try it out, see what you think. Do you have any opinions on free weights versus machines? Do you have your own thoughts on this? And just let me know. Let me know how you feel about it. I'd just like to say thank you very much to FitFit Hybrid Gym for letting me use their facilities for filming again. And I will speak to you soon. Leave any comments below, any suggestions. See you soon.